here with nothing. I bet you got lots and lots of lessons learned under your belt. And those are probably going to be just as true for you as some of the things that I've learned for myself. And so I really do want to take that down and say it isn't simple, but it can be. You can sort of cut through the clutter and make it work for you. Interestingly enough, some of these things that I'm going to share with you, I went in there thinking about them, and others I learned along the way, like relearned, and then you're like, I should have known that. How come I didn't think of that? So I'll get started with, first one, clear and single-minded messaging. So I spent quite a few of my years in direct marketing, nearly half of it in about direct mail. So I don't know if there are any like direct mail gurus in the room, but I've done everything from database marketing to prospects to customers. And so the first rule of great direct mail class is that you have 8 seconds to capture somebody's head. So your direct mail says, people eye will scan from the Johnson box to the top to the middle of the folded and to the bottom, the call out, the PS line, and that's all you get. So you better communicate what you're going to do and your call to action, because you lost them if you don't. No one will go back and read your document. You better communicate. So what is that single-minded message you're going to get out there? I mean, we all have great products and services that we want to talk about. There are 10 ways in which we're better than our competition. What is that one thing that actually matters to us, to your target market, who you're trying to win? So that's what the clear and single-minded message is all about in that moment. And social media is like ADD overload, right? So how do you cut through that and get that one message out? And it isn't just, lesson learned for me was, it isn't just even in that message that you need to be clear and concise and single-minded, but frankly, collectively what your message says. About a year and a half ago, we sat down around the table, and it was actually Carolyn goes, we need to stop talking. And the conversation was around, we've got direct mail, we've got events, and we've got webinars, and everybody is just talking and talking and talking to our customers. But what are we really saying? Let's hone that around and converse around three key conversations. We chose those three conversations because they're area of strength for us. It was also aligning really nicely against opportunities or even customer pain points, right? So three key messages. That was actually amazing for social media, because in social media, we rallied around that and said, okay, you know what? Security, hugely topical. I know from all the what we're hearing out there, we actually put our messages around security. And today, when I track our successes, how we acquire people, where we're getting the best responses and interaction and engagement, is actually when we honed in around that one key message and made ourselves, our message, all about security. So it actually is really powerful. It isn't just, it sounds cool on paper. So I suggest you do think about that if you are actually into this. Multi-touch for maximum impact. Again, going back to my old days, I used to do direct mail, and then we added telemarketing follow-up, and it's like, whoa, results improved by 50%. And then digital caught up, and we actually took the offline message to online, and next thing you know, you doubled your responses, and suddenly, yeah, multi-touch works. And this is a lesson I actually relearned, because I was silly enough to think that a year ago, we were going to do our October Small Business Month celebration. It was going to play out in social media alone. It's just great. We came up, we called it 31 Tips for 31 Days, and we actually went and got industry experts and people who were connecting with us and got these tips. Some of them were videos, some of them were graphics, some of them were just plain text that we were going to tweet. Every day, one tweet went out for 31 days. And then you look at the product, you're like, wow, these videos are like awesome videos. 30 seconds, really to the point, address the small business needs. We're like, what a shame it's just going to be in social media. So suddenly, we're like, well, wait a minute, why does it just have to be in social media? So we ended up getting a space in our emails. We blasted in the emails. We created a site to collect every day that the tip was added to the site so that people come back and visit it and see the tips that they actually missed. We were actually doing an event for small business, and we were talking to the guy, and he said, actually, I can give you the intermissions. Intermission will play your tips for you. So our tips actually were being played while the event was happening, all the screens in the big room, right? Amazing. That was just multi-touch, because when we looked at the results afterwards, we actually doubled our followers in 1 month. That was just crazy. And I'm like, they're gonna leave us. There's no way. When you grow so fast, you're gonna lose them. We did not, and we actually continued to get them on board. So it was actually amazing that the multi-touch does really, really work. So think of that as you are